No. No.
Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Did y'all hear that?
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Oh.
Ready yourself!
Oh my god.
Dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
What level? Oh, three. Okay.
Ready and wait.
My God. Yeah. about to be Wolverine? So far, they seem like light water.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
I probably shouldn't have did that.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising. Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Damn, right? Hold on.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again.
So I can move it, okay.
What happened to the survivors?
Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Kratos with the drip.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Up ahead. Are we attacking?
Yeah. Let me look around for a minute. Alright, he the only one, now we can do this.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor's a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right. Oh my gosh. He upgraded to a level 5.
Life, brother.
Man. Godzilla's on the right here.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Really?
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't. They just keep coming at me. I can't.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
Be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so... It sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft.
What the heck?
It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
He's just like, this does not make any sense.
Let's get started then.
Who are you? Boy, what the? Boy, no way, boy. We gotta actually get out of here.
I'm ready.
We can no. What the heck am I supposed to do, man? Oh, Boy. I'm sorry, who in their right mind decided, hey, let's put a, you know,
that's just perfect.
Bruh. Oh my God, thank
you. Oh, you got most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Kratos is really smart.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You're welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only felt